Pilchards are one of the most common and effectively used baits in Australia. From bream to tuna, these oily little morsels are certain to attract attention in any estuary or marine environment. Pilchards can be presented in a range of different ways. In estuaries or for smaller target species such as bream or mangrove jack, pilchards are often best presented in cut pieces or cube form. Simply slice the pilchard with a sharp knife into easily edible pieces that can fit on one hook. Grab a piece of pilchard and hook through one side. Go past the spine and push through to expose the tip. This is perfect for running sinker rigs or for drifting unweighted pilchard cubes around snags or structure. Well, there you have it, bream on a pilchard cube. Another common way of rigging pilchards is to use gang hooks. Gang hooks are a series of linked hooks that are ideal for rigging elongated baits. The multiple hooks help to keep the bait together and provide an increased opportunity for hookups. A two or a three hook gang is usually appropriate for a pilchard. You can rig them head first or tail first, depending on your preference. Align the hooks along the pilchard and feed the trailing hook into the upper back just above the spine and out the other side. Repeat with the middle hook. And then the leading hook through the head. You can also add a half hitch if necessary. There we go. So, cast your pilchard into the surf, off the rocks, or into the estuaries. The fish shouldn't be far away.